Hailey Bieber commented on Joe Jonas's post this morning, "Wow, 13-year-old me is very shook." And if that doesn't describe my life right now, actually, you know what? Not even just 13-year-old me, like a full 22-year-old me is shook right now. Like I So, I haven't made a video in a minute, but this video has been practically 6 years in the making. After so long, the Jonas Brothers are back, and I thought what better way to show them like how much I've missed them, just show the world how much I've missed them, than to sit down and react to their new music video, because I'm so excited. I have had so many conversations with like all of my friends that I used to go to Jonas Brothers concerts with. We have been talking about this nonstop. It's ridiculous. We're all just so excited that they're back, and it, when I tell you I cried, I'm not even joking. And I texted my mom and she was like, "Oh my gosh." And then today I was like, "Mom, we have to go. Like, the Jonas Brothers come back in 2 hours. Like, I don't have time for this." And she was like, "I know, the Jonas Brothers are coming back." And I was like, "At least you get it." But like, you guys, Jonas Brothers are back as a trio. Don't get me wrong, I have supported their solo endeavors. I love them so much. I don't think there will ever be a day where I'm not a fan. So the fact that they are back and doing music together is just the best thing that could happen to me. I'm not gonna say much else. We're just gonna watch the video because I'm literally dying. There's already 146,000 people watching this, and I'm so happy. This is what they deserve. I'm so excited. They're gonna be so good. Oh, look, an ad. Great.
Okay.
No. Okay. The Jonas Brothers. Ah, I don't think I'm ready for this moment. I want to be ready, but I'm not ready. And I... Okay, I'm ready. He sounds so good. What changed the weather? Yeah, we're feeling heat in December when you found me. Oh my God. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the front man. Yes, ma'am. Wait, is that? Oh my God, that's so. Oh my god. First of all, I'm supposed to be freaking about the Jonas Brothers, but that's like, they're all quirkies. That's my dream. That's my dream dog. And like, my band. Okay. I'm ready. All their wives / fiancés are in this. I'm okay. I'm fine. Okay, fine. Me too, girl. Okay. I love her so much. Oh, I love them. Ooh. They're all like family men now. I'm gonna cry. This is the best music video I've ever watched. I love her so much. What the hell? He's still got it. She's so gorgeous. Oh, sponsored. Hashtag spons. Product placement's ridiculous, but okay. I'm a child of God, Nicholas. I think it'll stop. This is so cute. Family portrait. Well, they really are having a family portrait made. Oh my god. Can I buy that? Where can I buy that? I just want to know. Where can I buy that painting? Tag yourself. I'm Danielle with the Corgi Army. That's literally me. That's all I care about. The only part of the, I care about the whole thing. Oh, I have so many notifications. Kylie's talking to me, Annie's talking to me, Melba's talking to me. They're all like, they're back. They're finally back. I'm gonna die. I'm so happy. I can't explain this. That's it. I'm going to the garage. I'm grabbing all of my Jonas Brothers posters, and it's a done deal. Like, my walls are gonna be covered now. I have one poster on my wall, but now that's coming down. It's gonna be all Jonas Brothers posters back how I used to have it, and oh god, this is such a mess. I love them so much. Like, I thought I loved them before, but now I just don't even know. Was that even love? Because this is love. This is love right here, and I'm overwhelmed. This is just one music video. This was 3 minutes long, and I'm overwhelmed because I know there's so much going on that they're gonna get. Oh my god. And James Corden is having a Jonas week? A week? I'm okay. No, but I will be. Like, I'll be fine. I hope they tour because I want to go to like 5 shows. And I hope. I need an album. Like, today. Like, right now. That was incredible, and that was so good, and that was like everything I could ever ask for. Like, they looked so happy and so fun. It was with their not girlfriends, their wives and fiancés, and they're so old now. Oh my god, I'm old! Okay, yeah, Nick Jonas is married, Joe Jonas is getting married, oh my god. I've had plenty of time to cry about Kevin Jonas getting married, so I'm okay there. But like, the Jonas Brothers are making music, they're off getting married, they're all like living their best lives, and I've been waiting for this for so long, so long. I love them. This is the best day of my life, like literal best moment. This is probably the best thing that's gonna happen to me all year. It is what it is. But anyway, alright, I am gonna be back at making videos, if anyone cares. Not that you do, but I'm just putting it out there. I'm a full mess, but like, I'll be back soon. I'm gonna make more videos. I'm trying, like, I mean, I haven't really tried for a minute. My whole setup was off, but I think I'm actually gonna do it. I'm gonna dedicate some time, be back and better. I've wanted to, and I'm willing to. I just haven't. But yeah, okay, so I will see you guys next time after I'm done crying over the Jonas Brothers. I will see you next time. Bye!